Welcome back, everybody, to The Morning Show. It's 6:12 and 43 degrees, but another gorgeous day ahead. In today's Family First, a huge source of relief for a lot of families scrambling now to get their loved ones ready for finals or the ACT and SAT exams. This after Sylvan Learning Centers closed down in this area. Learning RX, which has three locations here, isn't tutoring, so they're not really picking up business because of this, but they've had tons of people turning to them, calling them, so they can hope to help those families find a new source of help. Sylvan is more like test-taking skills, while Learning RX is learning how to learn from the beginning on. Well, if a child needs help with one subject, like math or science, there are tons of people in Madison to turn to.
ACT prep is the kind of the immediate need, or if getting through finals is the immediate need, I help them to kind of assess their immediate priorities. So we talk in short-term needs and long-term needs. I work with quite a number of great tutors in the Madison area, and I'll refer them right out to an appropriate tutor for the particular topic that they're working on.
So yeah, they'll just give you a phone number if you call Learning RX. They have lots of contacts with tutors who can help relieve stress for those families who have kids with ACTs and exams less than 3 weeks away. Finals are just around the corner. Connie Nadler from Learning RX also wanted us to remind parents, the best thing to think about is if you are feeling anxious about this, your kids will probably know it, and this whether or not you're getting a tutor. She suggests keeping the simple things like eating a meal and sleeping very regular. Also, she recommends setting timers during study time to practice for those big exams.